Let's zoom out and unpack the key elements of a tome. Let's open a tome and get oriented on the page. On the bottom, right side, and left side, you'll find controls to build and shape your page. On the bottom, you'll find the command bar. When you're creating or editing a tome, the command bar gives you access to the full power of Tome from your keyboard. Simply click on the command bar or hit Command K for Mac or Control K for Windows to open the command bar and perform a wide variety of actions. On the right, you'll find the right toolbar where you can add and edit tiles for text, image, video, live embeds, and more. On the left, you'll find the left-hand nav for editing your outline, accessing other pages in the same tome, and adding new pages. Everything in Tome revolves around two primary elements, pages and tiles. Tiles are the building blocks of each page. You can add a tile for text, an image, an AI-generated image, a video, live website, or Figma embeds, and more. You can easily copy, paste, or duplicate tiles. To remove a tile, simply click Delete. To rearrange tiles, just drag anywhere on the page. As you move a tile, you'll see a magenta bar pop up. That acts as a guide and indicates where a tile can be placed. To fine-tune your tile size, simply click and drag the gray handle at the bottom of the tile. You can also adjust the width by dragging the gray handle between any two tiles in a row, and the surrounding tiles will automatically adjust. Now let's talk about pages. You can build your narrative with a single page or any number of pages. To move between pages, select a page from the outline to your left and use the up and down arrow buttons. If you only have one page, you can click the Add a Page button on the left. Unlike older, more fixed formats, single pages in Tome can expand vertically without a stopping point. In this tome, you can see both 16x9 pages and longer pages. This helps free up the ways you can express an idea on a single page. In our next video, we'll uncover the art of adding and editing textiles, customizing them, and using AI to polish your copy.